Hello, welcome to the story session. Today we will see a new story and the story name is The Day the Vegetables Came to School. The author is Venkatramana Gowda, illustrator Padmanabh, translator Divaspati Hegde, and the publisher is Pratham Books. One morning, not so long ago, Raju was on his way to school as usual. He loved school and was walking along happily, looking forward to the day. That was when he saw something very strange. Ahead of him were some unusual shapes heading towards school themselves, school bags slung over their shoulders. So, regularly Raju goes to school. So, that day also he started to go to school. He loves to go to school. But when he was going to school, he saw a different sight. What was the sight? Some unusual. Unusual meaning not expected or not a regular one. It is an abnormal one. Unusual shapes were also putting their school bags on their shoulders like this, and they were also walking. As he came closer to the shapes, Raju wondered if they were vegetables, the kind he had seen so often in the market. He rubbed his eyes in disbelief. So Raju came near the shapes and he had a doubt. Oh, are these vegetables which I usually see in the market? He could not believe. So he just rubbed his eyes and saw. The vegetables looked fresh and healthy. They were marching towards school like little soldiers, one behind the other. The vegetables were so fresh and healthy also. And it was colorful also. So they were all marching to the school in a line. See how they are all walking. Raju walked faster and faster. He was full of curiosity about his new schoolmates and wanted a closer look at them. Raju started walking faster because he wanted to meet his new friends, the two, very closely. Curiosity meaning interested. At long last, Raju caught up with the shapes marching ahead of him. He stared at their faces, mouth open in surprise. At last, Raju came near the shapes which were walking before him. Since Raju could not believe that vegetables coming to school, he was in surprise, right? So he started looking at their faces like this for a long time without moving his eyes, and also he opened his mouth and looked at them like just as he had guessed, the shapes were really vegetables. Potatoes, sweet potatoes, yams, and all the other root vegetables he had seen in the market. His guess was right. It was all vegetables. All these vegetables, potatoes, sweet potatoes, yam, and other root vegetables, which he usually sees in the market. What? Is it really you? The question popped out of his mouth before he realized it. The vegetables did not reply. They just looked at each other and smiled, amused at his amazement. So what happened? He said, "Oh, are you really vegetables?" The vegetables didn't reply for that. And they said, they started looking at each other like this and started smiling. Amused, meaning feeling like laughing. "Where are you going?" asked Raju in wonder. "Where else?" replied the vegetables, speaking together as one. "We are on our way to your school." Raju nodded. He didn't know what to say. He continued on his way to school. Now, Raju was so shocked. "Where are you all going?" All together in one voice, they all said, "Where else we will go? We are all going to school." So Raju doesn't know what to do, what to say. So he just walked and continued to go to school. A little while later, Raju looked back to see if the vegetables were still around. That was when he had his second surprise of the morning. A parade of green leafy vegetables had now joined the root vegetables. They were also marching towards his school, their school bags over their shoulders. So after some time, he saw one more surprise. Some other vegetables were also marching towards the school. So he saw two leafy vegetables also walking towards the school, putting their bags on their shoulder. Now that he was part of the parade himself, Raju's joy knew no bounds. No one he knew had ever gone to school as part of a vegetable parade before. None of us have heard vegetables going to school, right? So he was also so happy that he was the only person who comes with a vegetable parade to the school. So Raju was very happy to be a part of this parade. Parade meaning a group of people marching together. By and by, the parade reached the school. All the children came to the door to watch the strange procession. Their mouths fell open at the sight. Their eyes were round with astonishment. So at last, all the vegetables with Raju, along with Raju, came to the school, reached the school. So the children were so excited to see them because it was an unusual thing to watch. So strange, meaning unusual, different. Raju's teacher came forward to welcome them. "Good boy," she said, patting Raju on the back. Raju was delighted. "Thank you, teacher," he said happily. The other children clapped and cheered. The teacher left, but someone continued to pat him, and quite hard too. So Raju's teacher came forward to welcome all the vegetables. She started patting Raju, saying, "Oh, good boy, you have brought all the vegetables to school." Raju was so happy. And the children all clapped and cheered. Cheered meaning encouraging. So they all encouraged. Teacher left, but someone was patting heavily, too hard. Raju opened his eyes. His mother was shaking him awake, saying, "Wake up, Raju. You're going to be late for school. Raju was fully awake now. I have been dreaming, he said to himself. What a strange dream I have had. Raju got out of bed, smiling to himself. He would have to hurry if he wanted to get to school on time. So, what happened? Raju opened his eyes after a strong patting. All this time he was sleeping. He was sleeping and dreaming about the vegetables coming to school. It was his mother who patted him very hard to wake him up. She said, "Oh, Raju, wake up. You will be late to school otherwise." And now Raju woke up and saw, "Oh, no. All this time was I dreaming about these vegetables coming to school?" Oh, so he started hurrying up to go to school to be on time. So wasn't this a nice story and a different one? That leafy vegetables and root vegetables also coming to school? Yes, nice. Difficult words. Parade. A group of people marching together. Disbelief. Feeling of not believing something or somebody. Slung. To put something into a position where it hangs loosely. Stared. To look at somebody or something for a long time. Amused. Wanting to laugh or smile. Curiosity. A desire to know or learn. Try these. What is the unusual sight Raju saw when he was going to school? Second question. Write about a strange dream that you had about your school.